In this video, I'm going to tell you why I love sport, in particular football and Tottenham Hotspur. So as the famous Bill Nicholson said, the Spurs legend, he said, this is my one and my only club, and this is Tottenham Hotspur. So my first experience of being at Tottenham Hotspur was at the old White Hart Lane, watching Man U Tottenham. Finished 0-0, but it was still great fun, and forever since I've been a fan. That experience led me on to be a mascot. So I was a mascot at the Everton match and Man U. And try and guess who I walked out with. Kyle Walker. Twice. You wouldn't believe it. So since then, I've also started to have a season ticket holder. So I was a season ticket holder at Wembley whilst the stadium was being built. So many cracking games. The Real Madrid one in particular in Champions League, where we won 3-1. And since then, we moved to our new home, back to N17, White Hart Lane, now the Tottenham Hotspur Stadium. And I've been supporting them all week, every week, seeing some great games in our famous run into the Champions League. Why I love football so much is because it's a sense of community. It brings people together and it brings diverse opinions, and everyone has got that same interest and wants to watch good football.